Hi friends, today we will learn LKG math. Long and short, long and short, long and short. Which is long and which is short? So first I am reading this line. In each row put a tick on the long objects and a cross on the short objects. See the row, one row, two row, three row. How many rows are here? Three row. So first row, which one is long and which one is short? Long means it is long, long, it is long, and short means it is short. So which one is long? See nicely. Which one is long? Yes, it is the long. So tick the long object and cross the short object. So it is short, it is long, it is short. So pick up your pencil and tick the long object and cross the short object. Now second row, which one is long, long, short? So here will be tick and here will be cross. See which one is short? It is long and it is short. So tick here long object and cross here short object. Okay, next page, page number 6. Page number 6. Thick and thin, thick and thin, thick and thin, thick and thin. Okay, see my fingers, it is thick and it is thin. So see the line, which one is thick, which one is the thick? This one is thick. And which one is thin, thin? This one is thin. So see the object in each row, color the object that is thicker than the other one. So which one is a thick, thicker? So you can color it. Color it. How can you color? By color pencil. Or you can take color also. Color like this color. Like this color you can do here. Brown color. Okay. Now which one is thick? This one or this one? This one is thick. So color. This, what is this? What is this? Bat. It is a bat. So color this bat. Now see here, which one is thick? This one is thick. This one is thin. So it is thick and this one is thin. So color this book. Any color, any color you can do. Okay, till now, thank you.